The really sad part about this crisis is that it could have been avoided if India's government hadn't taken their eye off the ball. Things are really dire in India right now. Countless people are dying. The hospital system is collapsing and oxygen is going for $1,000 on the black market. You know things are getting bad when a leader's response to criticism of his failures is to try and shut down the criticism, not the failures.
अब तो ये हालत हो गई है हमारे कब्रिस्तान की कि अगर ऐसी हालत रही तो दो से या तीन दिन में ये हमारा कोविड का ब्लॉक बंद हो जाएगा।
बहुत बुरा मंजर है जी, अगर यही हाल रहा तो चार पांच दिन के बाद सड़क के ऊपर डेड बॉडी जलाने पड़ेगा और कोई जरिया नहीं है जी।